The thyroid is enlarged and composed of moderately hypokagenic and echonormal fields. There are several more hypokagenic areas within. None of them fits to a pathological nodule. The left lobe has a similar appearance.